Hi everybody, I'm Tom Davis with eXp Realty, and today we have Cristina Mendonsa from KFBK Morning News. Cristina, how are you today?
I am great, Tom. How are you doing? Well, I know kind of how you're doing. You're super busy right now.
Oh my gosh, super busy. It's really a great market. It's a lot of fun. And thanks for taking some time to join us this morning. I really appreciate it.
Absolutely. I'm glad to be able to get a chance to talk to you because I've got lots of questions about what's happening in the real estate market right now. We've been talking about how rates are so low and home sales have really picked up. But I know that even geography is changing. People, you know, they can work from home, so they're moving out of the big cities. Are you seeing that influx of Bay Area buyer that we have been talking about?
It's just crazy how many Bay Area buyers that are moving to our area. If you think about the last decade, really, the whole trend has been to downsize, right size, simplify. But with the, especially since the pandemic and especially the Bay Area, they want to move up to this area. They want a larger home. They want more space. Of course, obviously home office, and they kind of want to move out of the Bay Area. So we're seeing a lot of Bay Area buyers moving here, and we're seeing a lot of people moving from this area out of state. So it definitely keeps me busy right now.
You know, with the pandemic, it's kind of upended everything, and a lot of us are spending a lot more time in our home, either fixing up our home or realizing we need a bigger space. Maybe we have a home office at home now, but the inventory has been so low. It's hard to, you know, find without someone like you to guide us through it. It's hard to find the right house.
It is. The inventory is extremely low. And that's, in fact, why we have such a hot market right now. It's the old axiom, supply and demand. So when the supply is low and the demand is high, then, of course, we see values going up. We see offers going up, multiple offers, bidding war. In fact, I sold a home a couple of weeks ago for $200,000 over the list price. So it's crazy. Now, I can't guarantee that on every home, but the inventory is super low, and there's a number of factors because of that. You know, basically the pandemic, quite frankly, a lot of people have just decided to pause their selling process. They don't want to deal with the pandemic, so they've decided not to put their home on the market. Other people basically they decide that they want to wait just a little bit. So there's a lot of reasons why the inventory is low right now.
What about home sizes? You mentioned people are looking for larger homes. Is that something that's different, that's developed?
It is. People are looking for larger homes. They want more space. They want a home office or a bedroom that could be converted into a home office, and also multi-generational. The demographics are changing. A lot of people are living home more with their family, with their, you know, multi-generational. So it's really caused really an exciting market right now.
We talked a little bit about the Bay Area buyers that are coming in. I know that you have a Bay Area system. What is that system? What are you doing?
We have a database of Bay Area buyers and Bay Area brokers that through our social media digital sources, we have information about anybody and everyone that is looking to move up this way or to make a move. So we simply reach out. We have over 500 syndicated websites and social media to reach out to those people, the buyers that are looking to move out of the Bay Area and move up here. And so we can serve them. We can help them make that transition because it's really hard to make a move. It's emotional. It's very, very hectic. So we have a simple process to help anyone make that move and make that transition.
You know, speaking of just the emotion that surrounds moving. A lot of people are moving out of state, you know, for a variety of reasons. Some, you know, want a different tax climate. Some just want to be closer to relatives that are outside of California. How do you make that process a little bit easier for folks? Because like you said, it is an emotional time.
It's very emotional. So the first step is once we meet with someone, we just find out what their plans are, what their timing is, where they are planning on moving to, because a lot of people don't really know where they want to move to. They're like, I don't know, I just want to move out of state. And so we give them different options. You know, I have contacts and colleagues and brokers in every state in the nation. And so we share with them information about Idaho, about Nevada, about Arizona, Texas, Atlanta, you know, back east. So we share with them information about other locations, other states, what real estate is doing in those markets, and we connect them with other professionals to really help them. So if they want to fly and kind of test the water, fly out there and see what things are like there, then they can really find out. And then once they decide where they want to move, we are able to put their home on the market and get it listed. And, you know, in this market, multiple offers and get it sold. And in a lot of cases, we're able to negotiate a 30 to a 60 day rent back so they can close escrow, stay in their home, and then make that transition out of state, which buys them a little bit of time. So that's kind of our program in a nutshell. And it's really working well. No one has been homeless yet in my career. So.
Talk to me about just how much things have picked up during the pandemic. I mean, so many businesses have kind of, they've shut down or they've had reduced ability to serve customers. But I mean, through the entire pandemic, Tom, you have been there. I mean, we've been talking about it. I mean, even in the height of the lockdowns, you were able to do virtual showings and really help people. How has business been this year?
It's been definitely a roller coaster ride. And I've always said, in real estate, you can go from the heights of exaltation to the depths of defeat within the same 60 seconds sometimes. But when the pandemic first hit, there was a lot of fear. A lot of people were very worried, very concerned about their health, about their family, about their finances. So we just reached out to people and we just connected with them and we called it a care call. We just called because we care. How are you? How's the family? Do you need anything at all? And then as the pandemic transitioned, then, people still decided that, well, we still want to move. We still want to, other people want to buy a home with the low interest rates. So we were able to help people safely list their home, put it on the market with all of the safety precautions with the, photos, videos, drone, 3D. And if people did want to see the home, obviously, mask, gloves, hand sanitizer. So we were able to safely and successfully list a home and sell a home. And now things are seeming to open up a lot more. And the real estate market is just, it's absolutely doubled. Our volume right now has doubled compared to what it was last year. In the greater Sacramento area, twice as many homes are selling than sold last year. But yet there's only half as many buyers. So figure that out.
Well, yeah. And the prices for homes, I mean, some of the deals that you have closed lately for your sellers have been amazing. I love talking about them on KFBK. And I always encourage people to reach out and just call you, even if they have a question. Because, you know, Tom, people are seeing some of these prices and they're like, maybe this is the time to sell.
Again, we're seeing multiple offers and bidding wars. But when we work with buyers, we're still able to help them find a home. It's really a great market to sell right now. because values are going up. They've gone up about 12%, about 1% a month on average in the greater Sacramento area. So values are going up. But with the low interest rates, oh my gosh, you know, rates are at as low as 2.25% on an FHA VA, 2.75% on a conventional loan. Rates are just so low that it's crazy not to take advantage of the low interest rates, and we're able to find homes for buyers. We have a lot of off-market properties, properties that are not yet on the market. We also have access to homes that have, you know, that are, there's a default, notice of default, or in foreclosure, homes that have not been on the market before. So we're able to help people, whether it's an off-market property or one that's on the market, so they're able to take advantage of the low interest rates and buy a home, because home ownership is one of the most rewarding things that there is in our country. It's just amazing.
Yeah, you know, I just saw a survey this morning that said 78% of Americans feel safest at home. I mean, you know, now especially, but just in generally. And I have so appreciated this partnership with you, because I love talking about what you're doing. I love hearing the great stories of people making that successful move, getting top dollar from their home, and, you know, being able to call and reach you pretty much anytime. And that means a lot. That kind of service means a lot right now. So thank you for the opportunity to talk to you about it.
Well, I'm honored to work with you. We have a great partnership and we have a lot of fun too.
We do.
So this is great. Well, thanks so much, Cristina. Thanks for taking time. Great to see you. And we'll be in touch. We'll see you soon.
All right. Stay healthy. Great to see you too.